Why are you stomping it?
I'm assuming I'm stomping it so that these grapes will start fermenting, and then, depending on what we do on top, will start the carbonic process, the semi-carbonic process, to continue the fermentation up through the tank.